Now to a dramatic rescue in Iowa after a Jeep fell through an icy lake. Check this out. Five bystanders, including a 17-year-old, jumped into action to pull the 83-year-old driver and a dog out of the vehicle. The driver was taken to the hospital. Both he and the dog are said to be doing well this morning.